herzlich willkommen zu einem weiteren neuen Projekt. Ja, nach dem wundervollen Spiel Pokémon Solarlight and Lunar Dark lasse ich euch natürlich nicht allzu lange warten und liefere euch direkt das nächste Game. Welches diesmal sein wird? Pokémon Uranium. Ja, und ich habe von einigen Leuten gehört, dieses Game soll ebenfalls mega, mega gut sein. Und auch in einigen Ranglisten recht weit oben stehen. Habe ich mir gedacht, sehe ich auch mir mal dieses Game an und nehme euch selbstverständlich wieder mit auf die Reise. Und natürlich wird dieses Game, genau wie schon Pokémon Xenoverse und Pokémon Solarlight Lunar Dark, ein Blind-Projekt. Und ich würde mal sagen, wir labern nicht lange drum herum und beginnen das Abenteuer. Shows your game mode, regulär mode, custom Nuzlocke mode. Nee, ich denke, ich nehme hier mal den regulär mode, weil ich nicht weiß, was mit dem hier gemeint ist. Und eine Nuzlocke, ich weiß nicht. Nee, wir machen ganz klassisch wieder. Are you sure you want to play on this mode? Ja. Huh? Who is it? Oh, hello there. Welcome to the world of Pokémon. My name is Bumbo. But if you find that hard to pronounce, you can just call me the Pokémon Professor. You're the kid who's applying for a job, right? Great! Want the lowdown on what you'll be doing? Ich brauche keine Infos, danke. Das bekommen wir schon gut hin. We humans share this world with creators known as Pokémon. More than mere animals, Pokémon possess astonishing powers and remarkable intelligence. People and Pokémon coexist in many ways. Some Pokémon are kept as pets, others help us with work, and still others are used in battle by trainers such as yourself. But there's so much we still don't know about Pokémon. That's my job. I study Pokémon for a living specifically. I'm an expert on Pokémon elements. Ah, die Typen, oder? Every Pokémon has an elemental type. Ja, okay. And each type has its own strength and weakness. But why do they exist? Are there new types we haven't discovered yet? Ah, but I'll tell you more at your first day on the job. Report to my lab tomorrow to get our first Pokémon. Now, if you just file out this form here. Who are you? Wir spielen den Jungen. Are you sure? Ja, I'd like to know your name. Please tell me. Und natürlich nehme ich denselben Namen wie schon in den anderen beiden Projekten. Ich bin der Marcel. Your name is Marcel? Ja. Marcel, are you ready? Our journey, our story is about to unfold. The future is a blank slate. You, together with our Pokémon, are going to file it. There will be challenges and trials and your booth to make exciting discoveries. Let's go! 10 years ago. Oh, gibt's jetzt wohl eine kleine Story oder wie? Marcel's family lived in Belbeach City, the largest city in Tandor. Ist das die Region? Tandor? Der Vater, Kellen, was a brave and talented Pokémon Ranger. Their mother, Lucille, was a brilliant scientist and an expert on nuclear energy. How tough they both worked, demanding jobs, they always found time to spend at home with young Marcel. The Tundra region was at peace, and Lucille's company was working on a form of clean energy that would change the world. The future seemed bright, until... It was an ordinary day at a nuclear power plant when Lucille worked. As part of a routine inspection, they brought in a specialist to take a look at the electrical system.
Cameron, have you finished your diagnostics?
Yes, I have. Everything seems to be working perfectly. This generator you designed really does its job well, Lucille.
Excellent. If everybody has finished their work, we'll break for lunch.
Boss, you might want to take a look at this.
Strange. The temperature readings are far higher than normal.
Either was need to reset the thermometer,
or the reactor is leaking a massive amount of heat.
It can't be the thermometer, I just checked that, so... Oh, das klingt nicht gut.
There must be a breach in the reactor. At this temperature in just a few minutes, we'll have a total meltdown.
Everybody needs to evacuate, now!
Lucille! You must leave.
Lucille!
Nein! Oh mein Gott!
With Cameron's help, all of the scientists were able to escape unscathed. Expect Lucille.
Oh mein Gott!
She was never seen again after that day. The radiation leaking from the broken reactor made the surrounding area uninhabitable for many years, fooling any attempt to try and search for her. The loss of his wife had a profound effect on Kellen. His personality changed. He became cold and dedicated to his job. In time, he got promoted to chief of the Thunder Pokémon Rangers.
Ich kann es verstehen, dass sich seine Persönlichkeit geändert hat. Ich meine, die Frau, seine Frau zu verlieren, unsere Mutter. Keine leichte Sache.
However, he became too busy to care for his child. So, young Marcel was sent to live with their elderly auntie in Mocky Town. 10 years passed. Auntie's health warned supporting a child was too much work for her. Fortunately, Ernest Bumbo, the local Pokemon professor, was looking for a research assistant. 2 kids from Mocky Town appeared. Marcel and their childhood friend Theo. It was common for youths of a certain age to receive a Pokemon and travel the region as a Pokemon trainer. And so, Marcel's journey began.
Marcel, come downstairs, you are late.
Und ja, ihr seht richtig, wir leben wohl anscheinend bei unserer Großmutter.
Oh Mann.
Ja, krasser Start auf jeden Fall.
Marcel, sweetie, today's a big day, isn't it? I can't help but feel glum seeing my little own all grown up and leaving home. Oh, if only those old bones could do more so that I could support us both. But we both know that you're ready for this. you and that boy Theo. Always following in our footsteps, that one. You've always been so capable, but I wonder about him. He is younger after all. I'm sure his father Cameron wouldn't allow him to go unless he was sure. Anyway, to celebrate our big day, I got you a present. Go ahead and open it.
Oh, die Turbo-Treter. Okay, also mit Z können wir anscheinend schneller rennen.
Oh, oh, don't mind me, sweetie. I'm just an emotional old lady. If only your father were here right now. Well, I'm sure he's proof of you too. And I'm positive you'll run into him during your adventure. Now, I should keep you any longer. Say hi to that nice professor man for me. Will you? And if you don't mind stopping by again after you get our first Pokemon, I'd love to see it. Good luck, sweetie.
Wookie Town. Ja gut, ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns dann erstmal hier ein bisschen um. Route 3. Ja, da können wir noch nicht hin. Oh, Cameron. Stimmt. Du warst damals auch in dem Kraftwerk. Aber du konntest entkommen. Hello, Marcel. Today is the day you and Theo receive our first Pokémon, isn't it? Theo certainly was excited. I imagine you must be too. Ah, I remember that day all those years ago. Yes, I was a Pokémon trainer, just like you once. I'm retired now, of course, but I still remember what it was like. It's an auspicious day, indeed. If you're looking for Theo, I'm afraid he's not here. He's already gone ahead to the Pokémon lab in the north of town. He's not very patient. So you should probably hurry along and join him. Oh, ich habe schon wieder Y gedrückt. Ja, ich bin wohl noch zu sehr an Solar Light Luna Dark gewöhnt. Na, ich würde mich hier gerne noch ein bisschen umsehen, bevor wir zum Labor gehen. Weil wer weiß, vielleicht gibt es auch wieder hier ein paar Items oder so. Na, kann die wissen. Ey, ich wollte das Schild lesen. Ja gut, das wird dann wahrscheinlich der Weg zur Route 1 sein. Wait, what? Rare Candy? Alter, danke dir. Der hat mir einfach mal einen Sonderbonbon gegeben. Okay, da spare ich mir mal auf. Stimmt, das war unser Haus. Hey, wait up! Where do you think you're going? Huh? Aren't you trying to get to the lab before me? So you can get the better Pokemon? Well, that ain't gonna happen. Because I'm gonna get the strongest one first. Try to keep up, Marcel.
Hey, if it isn't Marcel. And, oh, our friend, Tommy, was it?
Honestly, Pops, can't you even remember my name? It's Theo.
Theo.
Right, Theo. You're just in time. Today is a very special day for both of you. It's our first day at work as field research assistants at Bamboo Pokemon Research Labs. Our job will have you traveling across Tundor, observing and capturing many different kinds of Pokemon to help me with my research on Pokemon elements. I have three Pokemon here that will aid you on your journey. Before you get our starters, Tooth, you both will take the Pokemon Trainer Aptitude Test.
A test? I didn't study for any test.
I thought you were gonna give us a rare powerful Pokemon.
No, don't worry. It's not the kind of test you have to study for. It's just a way to determine what kind of Pokemon trainer you will be. Different starter Pokemon are better suited for different battling styles. A starter Pokemon will be your lifelong partner. So, it's important for you to work we together.
Yeah.
I get it. Enough talking. I want to get my Pokemon.
Sheesh, Kid. You are not very patient, aren't you?
Also Theo, ich muss sagen, du bist nicht wirklich geduldig, ne? Aber gut, ich kann's verstehen, endlich ein Trainer zu sein, sein erstes Pokémon zu halten und auf eine Reise zu gehen. Das hat schon was.
Alright, if you want to know more about what's on the test before we begin, you can talk to my aide. Now.
Marcel, are you ready to take the trainer aptitude test? Möchte gerne erstmal nochmal speichern hier. Bam. Ja.
Excellent. So, without future ado, when you encounter a new kind of Pokemon in the wild, what is your first reaction?
Oh. Warte mal, eines rot, eines grün und eines blau. Ach, die Antworten bestimmen dann wohl, welchen Starter wir bekommen, oder wie? Okay, das ist cool. Das ist mal was anderes. Ja gut, eigentlich bin ich meistens so auf Pflanze spezialisiert. Aber, Fairness halber, antworte ich mal so, wie ich es auch in echt tun würde. Also, die erste Reaktion, wenn man ein wildes Pokémon sieht, es direkt angreifen, warten und sehen, was es macht, oder es mit einem Pokéball fangen. Also hier denke ich tatsächlich rot oder blau, aber meistens greife ich die natürlich an. Also rot.
Very good. Both of you.
Come on. That was easy. Give me a tougher one.
Okay. Next question then. Which of these TMs would you prefer to teach to your Pokémon?
Hyper Beam, Protect oder Hidden Power?
Ich glaube, dann würde ich am ehesten noch die Hidden Power nehmen.
Achso, und schreibt doch mal gerne in die Kommis, wie ihr antworten würdet. Würde mich auch mega interessieren.
Hey, Professor, what's a TM anyway?
I tell you later. Let's move on with the next question, shall we?
Which of the following Pokémon would win an all-out battle?
Gyarados, Gliscor oder Ampharos? Ich glaube dann, weil diese beiden habe ich nie wirklich gezockt eigentlich, deshalb nehme ich tatsächlich Gyarados. Das habe ich immer noch am ehesten gespielt.
Is it possible to fail this test?
No, it isn't. Now, this is our final question, so answer it honestly.
What is your motivation for becoming a Pokémon Trainer?
Der Beste zu werden, die Region zu erkunden. Oder neue Freunde zu finden. Ja, ist natürlich klar. Da nehmen wir auch rot.
No question about it. I'm gonna be a Pokémon Master.
And nobody's gonna stand in my way.
Haha, I did your spirit, kid. Well, that's it for the trainer aptitude test. Now, it's time to analyze our results.
Okay, I finished my analyse.
Und?
Marcel, you seem to be a trainer who won't hesitate to go for what you want. You prefer to overwhelm your opponents with sheer force and firepower. The saying, the best defense is a good offense, is probably your mantra. You have a burning spirit within you that never cheats. For an offensive trainer like you,
Raptorsch is the best pick.
Oh, das sieht ja mal cool aus.
Der Feuerstart also. Ja, ich muss tatsächlich sagen, ich habe nicht wirklich was dagegen. Denn das passt aber auch irgendwie. Denn in Xenoverse habe ich ja den Wasserstarter genommen. In Solar Light, Lunar Dark war es der Pflanzenstarter. Und jetzt ist es halt der Feuerstarter geworden. Warum eigentlich nicht? Go ahead and take it, Marcel.
Raptorsch.
Und ja, ich möchte gerne einen Nickname verteilen. Denn natürlich lasse ich auch hier einige Leute an dem Projekt teilnehmen. Und natürlich ist Craze einer davon, der ebenfalls wieder mit dabei sein darf. Und damit herzlich willkommen im Team, lieber Craze.
Hey, I'm tired of waiting.
Marcel, got their starter already, when do I get mine?
I'm done analyzing your results, Theo.
Alter, wenn der jetzt den Pflanzentyp erhält, Alter, dann lache ich aber.
Theo?
Well, you certainly know what you want out of life. You are impulsive, impertinent and care mostly about your own desires. But I sense something else in you. Could it be the seed of greedness? The potential to transform yourself completely? Or maybe it's just that you're so young, I can't tell. Regardless, for a trainer like you?
Ich wusste es. Er bekommt tatsächlich den Pflanzenstarter. Oh mein Gott, der Arme.
Yes, my first Pokémon.
Ich glaube, das realisiert er jetzt, oder?
Marcel. You have a Pokémon, and now I have a Pokémon too. You know what this means, right?
Er will fighten.
We have to battle.
Oh, please, not in the lab.
Wow!
Oh, cooler Track.
Alright, Craze, kümmere dich darum. Unser erster Kampf in diesem Game.
Scratch go.
Du kannst schon Ember? Dann let's go. Oh mein Gott, One-Shot.
Och, der Arme.
Hey, aber wir kommen nicht ins nächste Level.
Meistens war das immer so, dass man auf 6 aufgestiegen ist, glaube ich.
Naja.
What? But I was supposed to win.
But how?
I'm supposed to be the best trainer ever.
That's impossible. Good trainers never lose.
I.
Please don't cry, Theo.
Here, I heal your Pokémon for you.
Danke. Hey Theo, beruhig dich.
I want to be an unbeatable trainer. How come I could win? I really wanted to win.
Well, between your starter and Marcel's, theirs has the type advantage. Water beats fire, fire beats grass, and grass beats water. That's the elemental type triangle. Sollte man wissen, ja. Well, one of them at any rate. Learning to master type matchups is an important part of being a trainer. No way, I've won it over. How Kombase gets the better starter? Ah, it isn't fair. I'm going home. Och man, der Arme. He toughed it harder than I hoped. But you shouldn't be so quick to judge him. He is just a kite after all. I expect his son discovered that training Pokemon isn't as easy as he imagined. I'm going out to the entrance to Route 1. By the edge of town, bring Theo, and I teach you both how to catch Pokemon. See you later, Marcel! Ja, krasser Start auf jeden Fall, wie das Game hier so anfängt. Und wie es dann hier in Uranium noch so weitergehen wird, das sehen wir dann beim nächsten Mal. Tschüss!